Hi there, this is Lorena Sanz, Head of Quality Control at Nice People at Work. In this video, we are going to talk about how important quality is for our products. One of the most important aspects when talking about video analytic tools is its reliability. You need to blindly trust the data you are seeing. There are a lot of things which affects the performance of a video player, so it's necessary to push it to its limits, forcing errors and trying to forecast all possible scenarios. Here at Nice People at Work, we have the required tools to run all our tests every time we develop a new solution. Of course, every production scenario has a different workflow. Let's say that you have developed your own plugin, or maybe your application has advertisements, in-stream CDN switching, reconnection attempts, or some other custom functionality. Well, no reason to worry, because we will run all our tests repeatedly over your application and certify it before going live. Also, it's important to know that minor changes or updates might affect the player behavior and the video analytics. That's why quality control is a very important process to grant the quality of your data. If you have questions about the quality control process, please contact us.